Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between trade discount and cash discount. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then your trade discount is a discount given by the seller to the buyer as a deduction in the list price of the commodity. So when the seller gives a discount on the list price or the invoice to the buyer, then it is called as your trade discount. That happens during the purchase of the product or a commodity. But if we talk about your cash discount, it is a discount in the amount of invoice allowed by the seller to the buyer in return for immediate payment. So it's a kind of discount in which the invoice amount is reduced, okay, in return of immediate payment from the buyer. Okay, next is if we talk about the purpose, then your trade discount, the purpose is to facilitate a bulk sale, that is multiple amount of sales. To facilitate that, the trade discount is provided by the seller. But in case of cash discount, it is to facilitate a prompt sale or immediate sale of the product. To facilitate that, the cash discount is provided by the seller. Next is if we talk about the invoice, then your trade discount is shown in the invoice in the form of deduction from the listed price. But in the case of cash discount, it is not shown in invoice because the invoice price is only reduced, or you can say the list price is only reduced in the case of cash discount. And if we talk about when it is allowed, then your trade discount is allowed at a time of purchase, whereas cash discount is allowed at a time of payment. And if we talk about whether it is allowed to all customers who are buying that commodity, then trade discount it is yes, it is allowed for all the customers. But cash discount, it is no, it is only for a specific customer who is particularly paying the payment at that time. So this was all about the difference between trade discount and cash discount. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.